Hey everybody, it's Funny Bunny. Welcome back for more Pikmin 2. In the last part, we got done with 6 sub-levels? I don't know. We got rid of a lot of them. That's all I know. What I remember. Let's take my whites. And, just toss. Which I didn't see. I'm pretty sure that I did. Good. Okay. Let's keep going. Trust it. For now. That's let's just get rid of the poison. So the purples may enter. Go ahead. Means I think I need a couple of whites or something. Oops! Oh no. I need to get up there. Wow. Dweeble? Oh, I thought there was a Dweeble. No, I thought there was a Bulborb. Sure. That's why I said Dweeble. They got the weird doll. 22,645 Pokos. Good. Go away. Toad. Poison. What's over here? Nothing. Then why are you there? Why are you there? You're not interrupting any of my Pikmin, so why are you doing that? I don't get it. We're definitely not going to be getting to sub-level 14. Whoa! That was a nice little unexpected slide. By the way, the final boss, what's really weird is that you cannot get hurt by it. Well, Olimar cannot. Anyway. So that's probably one of the reasons why it's not so challenging. The only really, really super challenging part is the submerged castle. The water Athena. Possessed squash. Okay. Let's go to Olimar. Do that. Get that. that. Boom. Yay. They're doodlebugs. I know it. I can feel it. Oh, iridescent. It's even better. Because they drop even better stuff. I kind of want a couple of purple potions. Because, well, you know, later. Oh my god, that scared me again! Oh god. Remember in the Holy Heroes where it scared me after death? I don't know why I'm so afraid when it does that. Honestly. I really don't know. I can't get it! Ugh. I want it. I want the purple. No, I do not want to escape. No, that works. I know I'm not using the cheater way, but I'll be up. It didn't scare me that time, though. It's all that matters. Perfect. More purple potions. More bitter spray. More good. Great. See if there's any more iridescent flint beads. Which are better, I think. Oh, yay! Iridescent flint beetle, which are better. Okay, you guys can do that. Sweet! Divide. Oh, can't see behind the research pod. God! What are you, Olimar, a dog? Jeez. 42. Pink or red potions or whatever. Good. Let's go on. Sweet. I'm really happy. Ow. Great! A Gatling groink is down here. Okay, that means Olimar and the president have some work to do. Yeah, wog him. Ow. I slammed the Wallywog away. Ow. I hate Gatling Groinks. They just really suck. Never liked them. Before I knew what they did, I liked them. Hey. Murderize this. Let's take blues.